terms of the pole's performance, really, the rigidity on it's excellent. It's got a slight bend, but you need that bend to get the pressure on the brush head on the top. So it's perfect. The balance is just right.